I can hear his engines. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyomich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Up there! Oh, that's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Gemma. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Will you find my teddy?
Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all...
Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem! Thank you so much!
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young. But if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model. And as such, should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom. Need some rest? All right. But don't take too long. You really need it at the port. Some rest if you need it, Artyom. But try to be quick. They're waiting for you at the port.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age,
so,
I guess.
Are you ready for that final push? Good luck. And thanks again.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tihar ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
Need some rest? All right, but don't take too long. You really need it at the port.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
that? Fucking grenade!
Let's get out of this shit while we still
can! Eat this, you bitch!
Gotta check this place, just in case.
I see you. Come up here on the crane.
I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So they
have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier.
Here. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so... this seems to be the best spot for quiet entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Shadow.
Nothing this time.
Just a
open fire, he's been spotted.
There he is, behind the concrete slab.
Artyom, all the traitors are neutralized.
Damn, we showed them! Bam! And they're down! They didn't even know what hit them!
Yeah, Duke, you and Artyom did so well. You shot a bunch of innocent merchants. You both deserve medals. Maybe even two each.
Yeah, it would have been nice to take them alive. Well, it's okay.
The barges are...
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods! Take them! You can take the goods!
Stay calm! It's us!
Great job, Artyom!
A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So? You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then we're gonna go until about 4 o'clock. And they're sleepy after the morning prayer.